GMAT official guide 2016, question number 96 of problem solving. Looks a little scary, but don't worry, it's not at all difficult. The expression given is n equal to 20 factorial plus 17. We have to figure out of the given statements, n is divisible by which of them. So let's look at the statements and the answer options. So these are the statements and the answer option. Before we start solving this, let's simplify the given expression. If you look at 20 factorial, 20 factorial can be written as 20 into 19 into 18 into 17 into 16 factorial, right? Plus 17. I can definitely take 17 common. So this will become 17 bracket 20 into 19 into 18 into 16 factorial plus 1. Now, this expression is clearly divisible by 17, right? So 2 is definitely there in your answer option. So eliminate all the answer choices which does not have 2 in it. So A goes out and B goes out. Now, if you actually look at it, is this expression divisible by 19? If it should be, let's see if what happens if I divide throughout by 19. Okay, so if I divide throughout by 19, I can split this, right? I can split the first half into 20 into 19 into 18 into 16 factorial divided by 19 plus 1 by 19, right? 19 and 19 cancels out here, but you're still left with a fraction. So clearly the expression of n is not divisible by 19, and similarly you can do figure out the same thing with 15. So clearly 1 and 3 also doesn't work. The answer is only option C, or rather it's only second statement.